Y'all been asking where the Trump supporters are, right? Why we've been so quiet? Where all the Trumpies at, right? That's what I've been hearing. We've been here the whole time. We don't need a safe space. We don't burn down our cities. We don't riot when things don't go our way. And if we lose a fair one, then we accept defeat with humility. But when you try to rob from us, steal from us, and cheat us, you just started a fight that you're not ready for. Now correct me if I'm wrong, but there's at least 4 gray states on this map. Which means that Biden no longer has the 270 he needs to win. That he needs in order to be called the president-elect. So I want all you liberals to keep that same energy you had about 5 days ago. Because we're coming for you now. And it's not a fucking game.